University of Tennessee Chancellor Dondi Plowman has appointed what she is calling a reimagining fall task force. Chancellor Plowman saying the 17-member task force will make recommendations on a plan for safely and effectively welcoming students back to campus. You may recall UT on-campus classes are canceled for the rest of the spring semester as well as the summer. The task force will focus on things like workplace safety, residence halls, and visitors to the UT campus.